Hello all, it is time to cook my facial scrub. Scrub is used for exfoliation. Exfoliation removes the older and dead cells of the outer surface of the skin and helps the skin to maintain healthy. A cosmetic scrub is a lotion or a gel which contains grains. I prefer a thick scrub with very small grains. I like small grains because they are gentle with my skin, and a thick base lotion because I don't like the product to run out of my face during the time that I work it with my fingers. The base lotion of this scrub follows the water in oil preparation method. It consists of 30% of oils. The highest percentage that my emulsifier suggests, and water. You can reduce the water percentage by increasing the water percentage. You can also use the oils that you have at home or the oils that you prefer. Okay, let's cook this scrub. I always forget this. If you like my videos, don't forget to subscribe.